Okay, guys, here we go.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh my, with the chair!
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
Let's take a moment to talk about Buckley. What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
Well, if history's any indication...
Lariat!
This could be it!
Whoa, down he goes!
That was impressive, Cole.
He wants no part of this.
And he lands the slam.
This one's over, guys!
Oh, shows no mercy. In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Lightning fast reflexes. Pure power on display right there. He's targeting the midsection here.
There's no coming back from that.
That should do
it. And you could put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, Christopher Brian Briggs.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
The action we see each and every year at Money in the Bank simply never ceases to amaze me.